today, let's make beefroot with black pepper sauce. Let's prepare the ingredients. Let's get started. Here are the ingredients. The exact amount is in the description box.
First, we cut the vegetables. We need to separate the onions. We remove the seed of the pepper. Time to trim the fat of the beef. Cut the beef into cubes. Now, let's marinate the beef. Add oil. Cornstarch. And mix well. Add oil into the hot pan. And add the vegetable, cook about 30 seconds. Remove from the pan and add some more oil. Add the beef and cook until brown. Now, remove the beef from the pan. Add some more oil and black pepper, stir fry to release the fragrance. Add the beef and the vegetable back in, stir fry. Add the soy sauce, oyster sauce, sugar, chicken powder, and cook well. It is done. Time to plate it.
The steak is very tender. The pepper onion is very crunchy and sweet. It is very peppery and very tasty. It's very good. I hope you guys enjoy this recipe. If you guys like the video, please leave a like and subscribe for more videos. Have a nice day, everybody. 再见.